Alfonso is a really good director just because he creates all these really cool shots. And like, I remember just watching what we just shot and I was like, whoa. Tate is someone that they break out of jail to protect Bo with them. And they use him as a foster dad almost. I feel like the powers change every episode. Like, there's like all these crazy powers. Like, I'm reading the script and I'm like, whoa. That's different. And so it kind of changes every episode, but you'll see.
Believe is a story about immense and profound power and who will control that power and use it in the way that they want. Well, it's only kind of hinted at in the pilot, even though the hint is pretty specific that this is a person. Bo is a person with major powers in that regard. Where it comes from, how she uses it, has yet to be, you know, why she is the way she is, I guess has yet to be determined. But she's a little girl who has these powers that at this point in the story, she really has no idea how to control, how to keep under control. And that energy is what Milton Winter seeks to package, if you will, and use effectively and share with other human beings effectively and positively.
I didn't ask for a priest. I'm here to help you escape. Last night, a man and a woman died in a car accident. But this wasn't an accident. It was a failed attempt to kidnap this little girl. I'm asking you to save her.
Okay.
Lights out.
Bo is a very special little girl.
Inexplicable phenomena have been part of life since she was born. For now, she has no control over them.
But she's starting to become the person she's going to be. Your job is to protect her. It'll be the best years of your life.
People who try to kidnap her are very powerful.
They think that whoever controls her abilities will control the world.
Let her go!